sexchange, I don't know what it's called. And I looked back on it, it was my first Weird Trick Wednesday. If you know my Weird Trick Wednesdays that I haven't done in a while, I should get back into it. It was my first one, and it's where like the board goes halfway under as a heel flip, and then I flip it back around and do a sexchange. I only did it as fakie by accident. And since I look back, I was like, I'm curious if I could do that regularly. So, since it's gone now, and it's pretty much almost gone. But not as fakie, just as regular. So, I'm going to try my best to do it how many times I can. If I land it, then that's it. Because I'm starting to get dark and cold out here, so I want to hurry and get this done. I doubt if I can land today, but see how many tries it'll take. I hope I can do it. Inside and edit it. I'm honestly really surprised I actually got that. I think it's because I got the Casper heels down. I think it would just be easier to do that trick. That's pretty much it. I think I gotta do something. Joey, say something for the world. Say something.
Say something.
Oh, you're scared of the camera? Don't be scared of the camera. Don't even do that. Fine. Be like that. I'm gonna go edit. But anyways, thanks for watching. Please like the video, comment. What's another trick I should learn? And what's your favorite trick to learn? I'm always curious about that. And, yeah, just if you're new to my channel, subscribe. Thanks for watching.